Well, I've just been inside the parish hall of St Mary's here at Pyramid Lake, and this is where Brother David used to show all those fantastic films to the reservation kids here on a Friday night. Inside on the wall in the hall, there are some fantastic memories of Brother David, press clippings and old photographs. Now I'm going to have a chat with Dorothy Ely, who's the treasurer of the church here at St Mary's, who has memories of Brother David.
Yes, yes, we still come here a lot. Some of the people still come here. There's some people that don't live here now. They live in Wadsworth, and they still go to church. And if you had talked to them, I'm sure they would remember Brother David. Some of the funny things he did that made people laugh and made it a happy time to be in church, as well as a place where it was solemn at times. But he still made it a happy and inviting place to be at. And I know there's some people out there with stories, probably more stories than I have, but I just remember him that my mom got along so well with him, and I think it meant a lot to her to have someone in the church to call upon when she needed someone.